My approach to care is to focus on the patient and why they're there in front of me. From the beginning, the first thing I usually tell a patient when I walk in the room is, okay, I see the complaint here, but start from the beginning. It takes some extra time, but it's worth it because we end up getting to the right treatment and the right diagnosis. And then from there, everything kind of falls into place as to what to order, how to treat. But to start with, the beginning is very important. I actually majored in economics because during college I was trying to decide business or medicine. But as the 4 years went on, I realized it was really medicine and working with people and trying to help figure out what's going on in their health. And so for me, it just became a natural choice. I'm married. I have two children. One son is in college at the University of Michigan and is studying engineering. My daughter's in high school looking at colleges now. Personally, I enjoy music. I play the guitar. I've dabbled in creative production of music and songwriting and still do that to some degree. Play in the church band and just enjoy sports. For me, of course, gastroenterology is sort of the perfect combination as a specialty. It's focused on the GI tract from the esophagus on through, liver diseases. So it's focused but broad. And then at the same time, it involves hands-on procedure. Hi, my name is Steve Carlson. I'm a gastroenterologist. I've been with the Community Network since 1996. I've been with Community Physicians Network for 1 year.